a main event at Civil War here at House of Glory. A familiar face emerges in the aftermath. You might remember me from a few months ago, over a year ago as a matter of fact. Brian, after winning the House of Glory Heavyweight Championship, kicked me out. Management representative Rob Blatt decided to take actions into his own hands. But here we are over a year later. Civil War is over, on the verge of chapter one, and Rob Blatt is back here at House of Glory, ready to do what? I'm not ready to bore you with speeches. I'm not ready to get in the way. What I'm here to do is to give you, the fans of House of Glory Wrestling, the best possible wrestling on the planet.